Welcome back to Rasmussar TV. Today I'm going to show you a technique, a combination or different combinations, where after you thrust with your qame, you follow up with a strike. One of the best things is once you thrust and your blade is above the blade of your opponent, above the blade, right? Then from here you can push this blade down and then come and cut to the throat. So I come here and then cut through the throat. The pushing down could be done, or if you see that you're in a safe position, you can go straight. But let me just do it with the push it down. You do this and then go there. So you do this, and go there, right? You do this, and go there, right? You do this, and go there. So thrust, push a bit down, and go there. This, and this. I'll show you from this side. This, and then go right, left, and you push forward. So go here, push, and then I go there. Go there, push, and then I go there. So I go here, push, and I go there. Here, this, here, and I go there. Right? I'll show you from this side. So you cross, push a bit, go down. Pushing it at the same time, you can go and thrust. You see that? Thrust, push a bit down, and change and come with the horizontal strike. Other way around. So I go this, we can go and hit. It comes also as a surprise. A bit takes a bit longer. So I do this and then go there. Do this, push, and I go there. Keep this conus in front of you. So I go this, push, and then I go here. And I thrust, push, and then I go there. I show it from this side. Do, push, and then I go there. Do, push, and I go there. Do, push, and I go there. You see? Show it from this side. I thrust, push, and I go there. I thrust, push, and I go there. These were these two techniques I wanted to show you with qame. Thank you very much.